I teach maths at school as well as... Do it with the ice and the zip zips. You could do it so amazing.